Dagdagan natin ito. Medyo manipis.
Bibili na ako ng lunch ko, guys. So, I would like to extend my thanks and appreciation for everybody for the respect and for being nice to me and to one another. Thank you. Welcome back sa aking channel. At ngayon, ipapakita ko naman sa inyo guys kung paano yung at paano yung weekday routine ko. So, syempre guys, sisimulan ko yung sa pag-ready. Getting ready now for work. Naghihintay lang ako guys ng aking angkas kasi I'm running late. So, ayun guys. Magme-makeup lang ako saglit. So, ganito yung aking daily makeup sa work. Yan, magkikilay lang tayo saglit. Ayan. Because kilay is life. As always. So, ayan. Mukhang di pantay yung kilay ko. Pero okay lang yan. Kasi nagmamadali na tayo. Brush lang natin siya konti. Ayan. Ayan. Dagdagan natin ito. Medyo manipis. Tapos, mamascara lang. Minsan din ako nagmamascara, guys. Para to avoid chemical. To avoid being exposed in chemical. So, since. Ayan. Simula Monday, hindi ako nagmascara. Ngayon lang. So, ayan guys. Yan, paparating na yung aking angkas. Guys, nandito na ako sa elevator. So, ayan. Start work at 7 a.m. so I still have less than 10 minutes before I will go in to fix my hair. Ayan. So yan, ganyan guys yung eksena ko tuwing umaga kasi walang jeep na medyo papasok dito sa work ko. So usually nag-aangkas ako or minsan taxi or minsan nag-jeep ako tapos dun sa may kanto nag-aangkas na lang ako or taxi every morning. So, ayun guys, papasok na ako. See you later.
Something I can be proud of in my workplace is that kung makaiwan ka ng phone, hindi nawawala. So, very safe yung mga gamit. So now, it's my 15 minutes morning break. So ayan guys, it's now my lunch time. So bibili lang ako ng food.
Nag-vlog ka dun, no?
Nag-vlog ka, no? Hi! Ayun, guys. Mga office mates ko yun. So, ayan. Bibili na ako ng lunch ko, guys. So, ayan. Nakasalamin tayo kasi para, ayan. Sira yung mata natin, guys. So, ayan, guys. Diyan tayo bibili ng lunch. Diyan ako bumibili ng lunch pag wala akong baon. isang red rice, miss. Red rice, isa. Tapos ito. Ah, painitan na. Thank you. Ayan guys, I got my food for lunch already and now I'm heading back to the office. Yeah. So maganda siya guys, nakakapaglakad ako from sitting for a long time. Ayan, yung aming magandang paralegal, si Miss Cherie. Sobrang layo mo. Ito ang high school. Happy Friday. May date ka ba, madam? Madam, may date ka mamaya. Ayan, available yan. Ito yung aking ka-lunch buddy, si Josh. OMG, anong lunch mo, girl?
Parang masarap yun.
Ito yung lunch ko. Ang binili ko sa Green
Store. Ano yung
tingnan mo? Yan, red rice. Tapos sa yun, my birthday, guys.
Ang dami pa yun.
Ika. JC, kung ka na, meron pa dun, oh. May ano pa dun. Palabok, girl. Wow. Ano ka, girl? Pancake? Yung kanyang meal for episode. It's from Smart Meals. It's from Smart Meals. Delivery. Magkano naman yan, girl? Ano ba sila, girl? Yung gusto magpapayad.
It's about 240 a day. So it's breakfast, lunch, dinner, and snack. So plus 50 pesos delivery, so that's like 2.9. So very cheap naman.
Ayan. Smart meals. Yung lunch time namin dito. Ano, Josh? Kumusta yung
ano?
Dessert.
Ayan, dessert na.
Ito appetizer. Appetizer pa lang ito. Iniinit pa yung lunch ko.
Briefly. Hi everyone, I can say that the past year has been a pleasant learning and working experience. I have learned tremendously, be it professionally or in the personal aspect of mine. I would like to extend my thanks and appreciation for being a great coolie. Yes. Director of Finance. He is the best mentor I've ever had, and of course, to everybody for the respect and for being nice to me and to one another. Thank you.
Okay.
Thanks.
Congrats. For 2 years.
Thank you.
Congrats, girl!
Thank you so much everyone at huwag kalimutang i-click yung subscribe at bell button para sa aking susunod na video.